Hello and welcome back. I don't know what to say. I've been thinking something. Am I actually supposed to say something during the entire? Of course I die. Anyway, like I was saying, am I supposed to say something during the entire video? Or am I supposed to stay silent? Or am I supposed to do what I'm doing right now and speak every few minutes or so? Because there are gamers on YouTube who speak throughout the video, except during some cutscenes, and then there are YouTubers who don't say anything at all, the silent type. So wonder, I wonder if I should speak the entire video or just go how I'm doing right now every few minutes. Okay, I remember this one. Too slow. Should have been faster. Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, let's go down and check it. Yep, have to do that. Okay, let's try this one more time. That went well. I stay silent a lot, don't I? Well, it's just that I don't know what exactly am I supposed to speak about. Am I supposed to speak about the games? Or am I supposed to speak about something else? Long pause in between. That was close. Okay, this I remember if I'm not wrong. Oh yes, I hated this part. Ooh. First time. Last time it took me many tries to get that. Lucky me. Or maybe it's just my experience. Or maybe I'm just that good. Okay, once again, under the control of the whatever that thing is. Let's get this over with. We go, friend. And then once we reach a light, we go back. I hate this small white guy. Very soon now we'll be getting. We should be getting any moment now. I remember this spot. So any moment now there should be what do we call it anyway? Those things. Big mistake. Should have slowed down. Okay, now we slow down. I died quite a few times over here as well. Jump too late. No problem, no problem, I'll do it. I have done this before, I'll do it again. Ow, 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 ow. I wonder how I would react if I was in such a situation, like the protagonist of this game. Hero, let's go with hero instead of a protagonist or some bullshit. Double jump! Once again, double jump kills me. God, I hate double jumps. Need to remember to close it at. Oh, come on. I couldn't even jump properly this time. Okay, this time, let's do it. I can do it. I can do it. Once again, double jump. Why? Need to remove my hand at the right time. Why do I keep pressing it? And we're done. Oh, come on, please, please, please. Thank you. Excellente. I don't know if what language, if that is Italian, French or whatever, if it even is a proper language. Okay, back and forth we go. Yes. Here we go. Yes. First try. Of course, it wasn't that hard, but whatever. I did it on first try, that's all that matters. I wonder how many people are actually gonna watch this video. 1,000 at least, if I'm lucky. anyway, I will be getting the okay, let's see, it has something to do with okay. Most probably something over there, up above. Let's do this. See, told you. It had something to do with the lift. And now here, what will we be doing? Thank you. No double jump. I die. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, done. Now on to the next part. What was that?